Step down.
So shall we go?
Yeah, you wait for Chloe, right? Across the bridge. Across the bridge.
It's so slippery.
I'm going to fall.
Can I have that back?
Let go of the other one. I said don't film me.
Of course I will.
We're all watching this one, sir.
Stay back,
Simon.
Let go of that one.
And then we get this
one. Oh, yeah.
Number 5 first, just up the road, and then we went to number 4, which was like right by it, and after that we came downstream, like trying to avoid people getting injured and all that. Yeah. And then we just found basically number 3.
And when we was wanted to cross the river further down,
we had to help each other out
because it was getting deeper as we got in.
What actually have you been doing?
Basically, we've been orienteering to like find some like pit marks and get the most points at the end of this orienteering hour.
Teamwork and rescuing.
Yeah, it's most important.
I nearly fell into some
deep water. It doesn't matter if we win or lose, it's about taking.
Could anyone think of any suggestions?
One of you just hit them down the other.
Well, we can't split up, we've only got one set of first aid kit and stuff like that. Can anyone think of any?
It's a wave.
Today we climbed Cadir Idris mountain and it was 2,500 feet above the ground and 740 metres above sea level.
This is fresh water from the stream here and it is pure, cold, fresh and lovely water I've ever had in my life.
But the stones on the pass are really slippery, so it's kind of dangerous at the same time as exciting and beautiful.
At the very top, when you look down, it's like a bottomless pit.
Which goes on your back. And when you've done that, those people that Mr. Walsh has asked for need to go over to
you.
So
you put your back through and your up.
Yes.
This thing might hurt my head.
I'd all five and I'm not.
Go. Oh, you're near there. Go on.
Top tip.
Right, find the end.
Have you done it? Can you just tell me what you did to him? Can you just tell me what you did?
I tied his strap, his wire to the back of his head.
And why are you doing that?
So it doesn't get in our way.
Do you want to help your brother?
Are you breathing out? Or are you using your stomach?
Hey!
It no sucks, Carbon!
How was it today, folks?
Fun, cold.
Fun and cold.
I just can't wait to go to the pond.
I can't wait to go to the
pond. What have we done? What it was today? Just because people won't know what we've done today, looking at this.
We went into a slate mine. There's lots of slate everywhere.
Yeah. There was lots of slate, and there was some rusty stuff, which were really sharp. And we saw an angel, which I think was just a shadow.
I thought it was Matt with two wings.
Chloe, did you see the angel?
Big leader son.
I never saw that.
Mr. Kelly, dance down now.
Go away a minute, boys.
Swears like that.
This is how I know that I won't make the final edit. Go away.
I whispered it.
Yeah, he almost only thought it.
And I'm in it too.
Because I'm a madman. Yep.
Across the chain. Never let go of hands.
I'm gonna try and get my money in the chain. Let me go on.
That's it. Keep grabbing each other's hands.
I'll keep it easy.
I got it.
You can get off, and then you have to wait for Josh.
No, wait. Taylor, to get off.
Okay, one at a time. Stay close.
Keep doing it.
Oscar, I'm gonna kick you if I come.
Go away with the camera,
Callum. Callum,
come on, Callum. Hold down. Hold down.
Give it to me, Callum.
Just that swing towards me.
No.
Please.
Don't.
Daniel, come on, stand up.
Oh, Miss Story for the kids. Chad, you're going in. Gareth, we're allowed to kick it for him. We are. We've got family permission. Yes, yes. Your hair's messed up. Oh yes, full, Maddie, full.
I want us to put it back first. Hello, Sophie.
Callum, yeah. Word for the camera.